Asmodan's demons have opened an enormous hole in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If it is not closed, the keep will be overrun.
Leave it to me.
I bring word from the King of Westmarch.
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! Duar! Duar!
Another attack is coming. We should strike first.
Fear the end.
Jonathan, I hope this letter finds you well, and that life at Bastion's Keep is not too difficult. Arthur is growing up to be just like his father. I'm happy to hear he'll be back in time for his birthday, and I'll be praying every night for your safe return.
to think the world is safer now.
I've been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of Volkathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
I am carrying too much.
This key's time is limited unless we can save it.
I can't carry any more.
I need to go back.
I've got some new items you might... Need, friend. We can't all be warriors. Someone needs to stay.
Day 9. Young Commander Calderos believes that the demonic scourge will flee before a bloody show of Ryze's force. He intends to lead a charge from our fortifications tomorrow. Calderos can commit suicide by stupidity if he wants, but I'll be damned if I send my lads with him.
Not here.
Behind their paltry little walls. But they have only had a glimpse of the full host of hell. We will see them drown in our tide of sin. The girl is still weak, and their hero will not expect us to attack from below. Send in the ravening beast.
Thank you.
already inside your walls, and his hunger is ravenous. He will devour your corpse and those of your friends.
Children of Bull Kathos settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Cesaron and Harogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
Do not fear the end.
Of demons seem endless. I doubt the keep will hold much longer.
We must do all we can. Not alone in here.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will savor tearing the flesh from your bones. Stronger. Our assault continues unabated.
Ha ha ha!